One of these ladies is a housewife who recently made international headlines.
What is your name, please?
My name is Jerry Mock.
My name is Jerry Mock.
My name is Jerry Mock.
And 50 years later, many people still don't know Jerry Mock. She appeared on To Tell the Truth just a few days after doing something no other woman had done before. This diminutive mother of three from Bexley became the first woman to fly solo around the world. She did it in this 11-year-old single-engine Cessna 180, dubbed the Spirit of Columbus.
What sticks out in your mind about that flight around the world?
Well, it was lots of fun.
Mock, now 88, spoke with me from her home in Quincy, Florida. She stays out of the public eye these days, refusing to do on-camera interviews anymore. She's always been reluctant about her celebrity. During her odyssey, newspapers called her the flying housewife. She hated that. Mock considered herself a pilot and wanted to be viewed as one. When asked why no other woman had circled the globe before her...
Well, I would suspect one of the reasons is that they didn't know it hadn't been done. I didn't realize this myself. I'm sure there are many, many qualified women pilots.
Mock says she didn't set out to make history, just to see the world. Some legs of her flight were more than 12 hours long. This huge fuel tank took up most of the cabin space. You can see her small suitcase tucked behind the pilot seat. She kept herself going on food bars she packed for the flight. Almost 23,000 miles over 29 days, across the Atlantic, North Africa, the Middle East, Pakistan, India, Southeast Asia, the Pacific. Sometimes she lost radio contact for hours.
I really wasn't scared. I think I knew I was going to make it.
And around 9:30 p.m. on April 17, 1964, she landed at Port Columbus to the cheers of 10,000 well-wishers. The chief of the Air Force Command came to greet her. Days later, at a White House ceremony, President Lyndon Johnson awarded her aviation's highest civilian award.
What do you think that did for women in general to see you make a trip like that?
I was told by many women that it gave them courage to do things that they would not have otherwise have done. And I think I helped